Welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to head down to the Pond Array and head up into the mud bogs, the Pondy mud bogs, starting off at the 7 mile dam, and we're going to head up into the mountains. Meeting up with some new friends and some old friends, and yeah, it's going to be fun. Lots of water, lots of mud, lots of snow. Looking forward to it. Got some really rad Toyotas with us today, so yeah, let's check it out and enjoy the show. My name's JT, and with me as always, I have Natasha, navigator, and filmer. It's going to be a super fun day. With a bit of a timeline, we have to get back for the Super Bowl, so we can't get too stuck. But yeah, we'll see. Looking forward to it. Let's hit the trails.
I've been up from the other side, but never up through this way. I came for the mud bog in, I think it was last year.
Yeah, it's it's unique.
We left before it got too rowdy. Yeah. I had the kids with me.
This is my backyard though, like I spent a lot of time with the kids driving through here and out.
I don't know which way I should go.
I always go with not this way.
Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna make it.
But I don't know.
Way down there, you're screwed now.
I'm just spinning.
Can't really push it.
Help you push?
Yeah.
JT, you gotta be in there. JT! Don't do that.
Well, it's held in with tension on here.
Oh, okay.
But
he almost had it. Almost. He floored it there, and the whole front is going down. And then it just. one's on 37s and 40s. Making it harder.